गुड डे एवरीवन, आई होप एवरीवन इज़ डूइंग फाइन। आई एम डॉक्टर अनिकेत भोड़े, प्रैक्टिसिंग डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट एट नवी मुंबई। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट एक्जिमा, विच विल हेल्प यू अंडरस्टैंड अ डिसीज इन अ बेटर वे। सो व्हाट इज एक्जिमा? एक्जिमा इज द नेम ऑफ अ ग्रुप ऑफ कंडीशंस डेट कॉज द स्किन टू बिकम ड्राई, inflamed and have a rash like appearance. There are seven type of eczemas, which includes atopic dermatitis, contact dermatitis, dyshidrotic eczema, nummular eczema, seborrheic dermatitis and stasis dermatitis. Now if you see, eczema is a very common disease. In fact, over 31 million patients suffer with some sort of eczema, and eczema can begin during childhood, adolescence or adulthood, and it can range from mild to a very severe category. Eczema is not a contagious disease, so you can't catch it from someone else. While the exact cause of eczema is unknown, researchers do know that people who develop eczema do so because of combination of genes and environmental triggers. So when an irritant or an allergen from outside or inside the body switches on the immune system, it produces inflammation. It is this inflammation that causes the symptoms common to most type of eczemas. So what are common symptoms of eczemas? The most important thing to remember is that eczema and its symptoms are different for everyone. So your eczema may not look the same as you on you as it does on other adult or on your child. So different type of eczemas may even appear in different areas of body at different times. So eczema is usually itchy. For example, itch can range from mild to moderate, but in some cases it can become much worse and you might develop extremely inflamed skin. Sometimes the itch gets so bad that people scratch it until it bleeds, which can make your eczema quite worse, and this is known as itch scratch cycle. Now when we think of eczema, what should we actually look for? So it may present with itching, dry and a very sensitive skin, inflamed or discolored skin, rough, leathery, scaly patches of skin, oozing or crusting, areas of swelling. You might have all the symptoms of eczema or just a few. You might have some flare-ups or your symptoms could go away entirely. The best way to find out if your eczema is to consult with medical professional who can look at your skin and ask about your symptoms. Now eczemas tend to recur, especially it may have seasonal history and it tends to worsen with exposure to dry and cold weather conditions. Sometimes exposure to some occupational substances may lead to exacerbation of eczema, such as exposure to dust, cement or nickel or cobalt kind of substances. So in management of eczema, hydration of skin forms a very important aspect. So patients are supposed to moisturize their skin with a good quality moisturizer एटलीस्ट 2 times a day टू अवॉइड रिकरेंसेस इन एक्जिमास. इन एक्टिव केसेस वी मे हैव टू यूज टॉपिकल स्टेरॉयड क्रीम्स टू डील विथ एग्जासर्बेशन और अ न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ एक्जिमा अलॉन्ग विथ एंटीबायोटिक्स इन अ टॉपिकल फॉर्म दैट इज इन क्रीम फॉर्म और इन सम केसेस इवन इन ओरल फॉर्म इन वेरी सीवियर कंडीशन. अलॉन्ग विथ दैट टू मैनेज इचिंग पार्ट वी मे हैव टू प्रिस्क्राइब एंटीस्टामिनिक्स विच मे रेंज फ्रॉम सिडेटिंग एंड फर्स्ट जनरेशन एंटीस्टामिनिक लाइक हाइड्रोक्सिजिन टू रिलेटिवली नॉन सिडेटिंग एंटीस्टामिनिक्स विच आर सेकेंड जनरेशन एंटीस्टामिनिक्स एंड विच मे इंक्लूड लिवोसिट्रिजिन और हाइड्रोक्सिजिन. I would like to present a case scenario in which a patient 20 years old presented with inflamed itchy areas with thickening of skin suggestive of chronic eczematous condition on ankle areas. He had history of exacerbation in winters. So how do you manage, how do we manage such cases? So apart from counseling of patient about the disease condition and its course and duration, we usually in such patient we can use oral antihistaminic in form of hydroxyzine 10 milligram OD at night and steroid cream in which the choice of steroid cream in such thickened lichenified areas presenting representative of chronic eczemas, we can use clobetasol cream 0.05% at least for 2 to 3 weeks with reduction in doses or shifting to lower potency molecule or to reducing frequency of application subsequently to avoid any side effects. Along with that, regular moisturization forms cornerstone for the treatment. Thank you for your time.